Let's go. We're gonna do 9-9. Why? Because I can. up. I almost broke my focus. Almost. What do you say you rank in North America? I'm 11th right now. For nations. I don't know, I'm in a consistent 130s. Top guys in Canada. I'm pretty sure during the regular season I got like 20th. Top 20 in North America. And that's when like everybody was playing. Yeah, why Husky? You want me to join PX7? I'm kidding. Yeehaw, hard tires. Twice I did that on hards, coming out of that corner. Last lap. I'm like, well, we don't have grip. Oh, well, who cares? Okay. 30-45. Oh. That's fun. Yeah. I think I'm gonna put this on YouTube as a guide for next manufacturer. Do 9911. But I already know, as soon as I tell people that I'm running 9911, they're gonna tell me to go fuck myself and fucking figure out a new strategy because they can't run 9 laps on 1 set of softs. Every time I'm like, hey, here's a strategy, they're like, I can't run that long on tires. And I'm like, well then, let's figure that out together. And help fix that, because you should be able to run 9 laps on a set of fucking softs.